Beyond has the ability to input and output many forms of DMX512 data. This can be used for either control of separate systems or lighting fixtures in haze machines from Beyond, or to control Beyond from separate systems like lighting consoles and show control systems. To get connected, we'll first start by going to Settings, DMX, DMX/ArtNet Settings. This will bring up this window. Here, we can set up our connections for input and output. You have many options for input and output: USB DMX devices, ArtNet, and SACN. And for output, we even have FP4 DMX output. This is used often for optical benches and things like that. Now let's start by adding an NTEC USB DMX device to our first DMX output. This will prompt us to the NTEC tab to set up a connection. Be sure to have your device connected to the PC and drivers installed. Then we can connect, and Beyond will let us know output is ready. You can also change some of the other settings for the USB device here. Now, let's add an ArtNet universe to our second DMX output. This opens up a small window to select which ArtNet universe you would like to output on. We can also go to the ArtNet tab to name our station and select which network adapter we want to send ArtNet on. For our third DMX output, let's try SACN. Click the arrow, then select SACN. A universe selection window will appear. Here we can choose which universes we want to send and whether we want to use the default multicast IP of SACN or choose our own destination IP for unicast. Multicast is a good place to start if you are unsure what IP you need. Lastly, on our last DMX output, we will do Beyond FP4 stream. This is where an FP4 on the network will output DMX signal to control things in the projector, like an optical bench. Setting this up is covered in our optical bench video. As for your DMX inputs, all the previous options are available for your DMX inputs except Beyond FP4 stream, but they are for input instead of output. You can follow the same directions. Under the input option, you can turn Beyond into a lighting fixture and use the basic 16-channel profile to control Beyond from a lighting console for triggers and some effect control. While there are other ways of doing this, this is by far the simplest and the quickest option. You can enable that control here, select which DMX input you want to use from the connection tab a moment ago, and select the starting channel. Once you've done that, you can press OK and click this DMX in button to enable external control. The only final option inside of DMX settings is the output options tab. We have a couple options about how Beyond sends DMX packets. Check both of these as a default. Thank you for watching our quick hints video on the DMX settings window. If you have any more questions, feel free to contact our support line or open a ticket by emailing support@pangolin.com. Thank you for watching.